Coming up on 609, staying in Anderson County, the sheriff's office is searching for this missing woman last seen on Friday. Take a second to look at your screen, please, if you will. This is Tara Walsh. She was last seen along Haney Mill Road in Belton. If you see her or you know where she is, please call the sheriff's office.
Right now,